Hi you guys, welcome back to our channel. Welcome if you are new, here with a mini Aldi grocery haul. Give this video a thumbs up if you like mini grocery hauls, and definitely stay tuned because there will be another mini grocery haul after this one. So we'll start over here. Their strawberries were looking so good. I've been having a pretty good luck there recently with getting fruits and vegetables, so I figured this was perfect. I did get a bag of the sweet butter lettuce here so we can have some salad. I've been loving these for just a little snack, the Millville chewy dipped chocolate chip, chocolatey covered granola bars. Say that 5 times fast, holy moly. Anyway, these are really good and they are super cheap. I wanna say they're a dollar and change, so good. And Eric and I absolutely love unsalted cashews. And this big container is like $10. You cannot beat it. At Target, I wanna say that's usually where I end up getting it is Target. Or it, them, I should say. And I gotta tell you, for $10 and change, you can't beat it. It's a few dollars less than Target, so excited. I actually probably should have got 2 of them, but that's okay. I can pick them up again. Got a fresh cantaloupe here. I have never had their peaches, so I said, you know what? Let me just get 2 of them, see if we like them. They are very hard, so they're gonna have to like ripen up and whatnot. But yeah, I figured let's give those a try. Got a container here of some blueberries because we love our blueberries. I wanted some little wavy chips here to go with some chip dip. Spotted these. Eric really likes sweet potato chips, like when we get them at Trader Joe's, and I was like, you know what? Let's give these a try. I think they were $2 and change, so again, gonna give those a try. Let me know in the comments down below if any of you have tried them and if you like them. And then also got a bag here of the Clancy's white round tortilla chips. Gonna actually have those with dinner tonight. And then trying this for the first time. I really like the Voila brand of the garlic chicken. So I'm obviously assuming this is kind of like a copycat, if you will. So I usually kind of fix this with like extra vegetables. Like I use this as my base and put a whole bunch of other veggies in there. So I'm hoping that I like this because it was only $3 and change. So it is cheaper than the bag of the Voila. And I actually had plenty of chicken nuggets in our freezer downstairs, but we did run out of the chicken breast fillets here. If you've never had these, and if you have an Aldi near you, definitely get them. They are great for making, chicken sandwiches, or a lot of times what we'll do is we'll make these and then dice it up and throw it on a salad. So good. So yeah, this is our little mini Aldi grocery haul. Like I said, stay tuned for the next mini grocery haul. Hi you guys, here is the next little mini grocery haul. Stopped at Hannaford for a few things that we needed. So we will start over here. Got a delicious looking watermelon. Super excited to cut that up. Got 2 cantaloupe, love this time of year for cantaloupe, honeydew, all the berries, you know, it is so good. Got Eric another one of his deodorants here. This is Old Spice Kraken Guard. Got a jar here of the Mount Olive pickles. We really like these ones that are made with sea salt. Got 2 containers here of blueberries. Got the new potato bread by the Sara Lee Artisano. We love the Artisano breads. They're so good. So I know the potato is gonna be delicious. And what I usually do, guys, is I just freeze half the loaf and it is totally fine. Absolutely defrost good, no problems. And then of course got the Artisano rolls here. These are the bakery buns. Again, I will freeze half of them and they will be absolutely good. Got a big 3-pound pack here of ground meat, which I will just separate out into 1-pound like little baggies. I'll just put them in the Ziploc bags and those are good to go. As well as the Hannaford brand Taste of Inspiration chicken. I will just divvy those out into bags and again, good to go. I really like their brand. If you're from the Northeast, Hannaford has the Taste of Inspiration and it is just really good. I did get 4 things of the Stoke cold brew here and unsweetened. I have been having such an issue finding this. So I was like, you know what? We're just gonna stock up. We're gonna get them, throw them in the fridge. They're fine. They're not gonna go bad. This is really tasty. Love this coffee. Picked up one of the Simply Light lemonades here with raspberry. If you've been around, you know I love this lemonade. I just mix it with some water just because I like it to be a little lighter on the flavor and it's really good. And also picked up 2 12-packs of the Hannaford brand seltzer in grapefruit and lime. those were two of our little mini grocery hauls from Hannaford and Aldi. Give this video a big thumbs up, you guys. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment down below, and we hope you are having an awesome day, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.